investigation underway tonight into a deadly shooting in Stockton. The shots fired just before 10 o'clock this morning on American Street underneath Highway 4. Police say a 43-year-old woman was found with a gunshot wound. She then died on the way to the hospital. No information about a suspect at this point or a motive has been released.